Welcome to Moo Moo Math and Science. In this video, I'd like to talk about the difference between nearsightedness and farsightedness. Nearsightedness, also called myopia, is when people can see nearby objects clearly. However, they have trouble seeing objects that are far away. Nearsightedness is caused by the eyeball that is too long. Because of this extra length, the light that must travel to reach the retina distance objects do not focus sharply on the retina. Instead, the lens of the eye makes the image come into focus at a point in front of the retina. To correct nearsightedness, a person will wear glasses with concave lenses. A concave lens is a lens that is thicker at the edges than in the center. When light rays pass through a concave lens, it makes the light rays spread out before they reach the lens of the eye. This way, when the light rays pass through the lens of the eye, they focus on the retina rather than in front of it. Farsightedness, also called hyperopia, is when people can see distance objects clearly. Nearby objects, however, look blurry. The eyeballs of people with farsightedness are too short. Because of this, the lens of the eyes bend light from nearby objects so that the image does not focus properly on the retina. If light could pass through the retina, the image would come into sharp focus at a point behind the retina. Convex lenses are used to correct farsightedness. A convex lens is thicker in the middle than the edges. The convex lens makes the light rays bend towards one another before they reach the eye. Then the lens of the eye bends the rays even more. This bending makes the image focus exactly on the retina. So there we go, the difference between farsightedness and nearsightedness. Thanks for watching, and Moo Moo Math uploads a new math and science video every day. Please